This is in fact a real video, not some clickbait bullshit. So as you can see, GOG.com, better known, or formerly known, as goodoldgames.com, are celebrating a 10-year anniversary. Yay! If you don't know what they are, then how is that even possible at this point? But basically a DRM-free marketplace to buy games. The best thing about them, other than the fact that they're DRM-free, is that they give you an opportunity to play a lot of classic 90s games, PC games, that have been long forgotten. And I think that's fucking awesome. What's more awesome is free shit. So here we go, not clickbait. Basically, they're celebrating their anniversary. And all you need to do, I'm guessing, is sign up for an account, which is free. Everything's free. And then visit this page, which I've hidden the URL for. It's on the front page, don't worry about it. But yeah, you can choose Shadow Warrior 2, Superhot, or Firewatch, and they're all phenomenal games. I've beaten Superhot and Firewatch. I haven't beaten Shadow Warrior 2, so I'm encouraged to point you in that direction. Basically, yeah, so in 23 hours' time, which will probably be 22 hours by the time I post this video, you'll be able to redeem whichever game it is that the majority of their audience voted on. Please let it be Shadow Warrior 2. To help you in your decision, other than me directly saying, just vote for Shadow Warrior 2 for fuck's sake, I'm going to add some video footage of each of the games and let you make your own opinions. So with that in mind, sign up, get a free game, and you know, subscribe, you bastards.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably just rebelling against a mom who wishes you had given her grandkids, by the sound of your voice, at least 15 years ago. You come out here and it really grinds her gears and you love it. Can I sleep now?
Well, she also says I fuck immature men, but in my defense, who wouldn't want a 28-year-old with ambition and energy and some fire in his belly in bed?
Me, I'm going now.
Just a second, now it's my turn.
Okay, good night, bye.
Let's see, I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job.
Super. You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons, too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Come on!
Damn.